A couple areas in the home that were super important to the client were one, closet. In her master suite, we really created two closets. It's a very interesting twist on a floor plan that we did here. One for accessories and bags and shoes, and one for clothing. So it's a very unique situation. And on his wish list was a sauna in his bathroom. So we converted a shower to a sauna and removed a tub in his bathroom. Each of them got their special function in their spaces.